be back here at Wimbledon today working with the squad before the game against Rotherham?
Yeah, it's been very good. A positive result on Tuesday, drawing to Ipswich Town 0-0. As sort of said on the programme over the week, the focus really for the starting 10 is all about recovery in terms of trying to roll them back out fit, ready and primed to go on Saturday against Rotherham. Just had a really good session with the starting 10. My intern Tom's taken the non-starters today for a little blast in the gym since our pitch have been waterlogged today as well. So all in all, been a very, very good day.
Patience is all right.